Last movie misquote, me, Tarzan, you.
Jane.
Correct. In what decade did Joe DiMaggio and Marilyn Monroe marry?
50s.
Correct. What phobia means fear of public spaces?
Acrophobia.
Stop the clock, that is wrong. What phobia means fear of public spaces?
I think it's acrophobia.
You're saying agoraphobia?
Agoraphobia, we've been
is right. Agoraphobia is right, not acrophobia. Acrophobia is the fear of heights. We push the chaser back. 14 required. Your time starts again now. What Edward Albee play is set in George and Martha's house?
Who's afraid of Jimmy the Wolf?
Correct. Florence Henderson played Carol Brady in what American sitcom?
Brady Bunch.
Correct. Selden is a ski resort in what mountain range?
The Alps.
Correct. In what sport are the tailenders nicknamed 910 Jack?
Cricket.
Correct. What's the largest vertebrate in the world?
Pass.
Stop the clock. What's the largest vertebrate in the world?
I'm going to plump a guess at a blue whale.
Oh, correct. Well played. Great answer. We push the chaser back. 11 now required to catch Peter. 120 remaining. Your time starts again now. The word accommodate contains how many letter O's?
Two.
Correct. Which famous band leader disappeared on a flight in 1944?
Miller.
Correct. What is the largest island entirely within Indonesia?
Java.
Stop the clock. That is wrong. What is the largest island entirely within Indonesia?
Borneo.
No, bad luck. Sumatra is the right answer.
Okay.
Yeah, 9 to catch. 1 minute and 1 second remaining. Your time starts again now. TV's Grumpy Old Women was a spin-off from what other show?
Loose Women.
Stop the clock. That is wrong. TV's Grumpy Old Women, Peter, was a spin-off from what other TV show?
I'm going to guess Grumpy Old Man.
He's correct. We push the chaser back. 10 now required. 57 seconds remaining. Your time starts again now. Raichu is the evolution of what Pokemon character?
Pass.
Stop the clock. Raichu is the evolution of what Pokemon character?
Pikachu.
He's correct. We push the chaser back. It's now 11 required to catch Peter. 51 seconds remaining. Your time starts again now. The BBC abolished what type of license in 1971?
The radio license.
Correct. Chocolate Avenue is a main road in what Pennsylvania town?
Hershey.
Correct. Who did Roger Moore play in the film Moonraker?
James Bond.
Correct. What animal's called royal if its antlers have 12 points?
Yeah.
Correct. In Greek myth, which wife of Priam was the mother of Cassandra?
Hecuba.
Correct. The Butcher Boy is a giant in what Roald Dahl book?
Charlie Chocolate.
Stop the clock, that is wrong. The Butcher Boy is a giant in what Roald Dahl book?
I can only say James and the Giant Peach.
It's wrong. Correct answer is BFG. Here we go. Your time starts again now. Chet Baker was most associated with what genre of
jazz.
Music? Correct. County Sligo in Ireland has a coastline on what ocean?
Atlantic.
Correct. What mode of transport is the Scarborough Flyer?
It's a helicopter.
Stop the clock. That is wrong. What mode of transport is the Scarborough Flyer?
Train.
It is a train. We push the chaser back. 5 required. Here we go. Your time starts again now. Used to measure radiation, what SI unit has the symbol GY?
Geiger.
Stop the clock, that is wrong. Used to measure radiation, what SI unit has the symbol GY?
I have to pass, I don't know.
It's grey, G-R-A-Y. Your time starts again now. The term crew neck for a swimmer in what sport? Here it is, his time is up. Time is up. Well played, Peter. 8 attempts to push back, 5 executed, chaser needed 4, all about the pushbacks. Brilliant stuff.
Thank you.
Absolutely fantastic. The man you didn't want to take on, you're the victor. Peter, congratulations.
Thank you.
Absolutely brilliant. Take the £5,000. You've outrun the chaser. Congratulations, you've not been caught. Chaser.
Always seems to happen to me losing to single players. I came up against a good player. That was a pretty poor run by me in the final chase. But Peter, you played very well. You pushed me back when you needed to. Well done.
Thanks, Sean. It's been a pleasure.
A bad day at the office for the Dark Destroyer, folks. Peter goes home £5,000 richer. And the Dark Destroyer was the player Peter did not want to take on, and he beat him. Could you do it? Could you be the single player? Could you get to the final? Come and have a go. You might be clever enough. We'll see you next time on The Chase. Goodbye.
Can you turn back time? Well, a host of celebrities are here tomorrow night with 100 years younger in 21 days. ITV News. Coming up next.
Potato.